Hey friends, good morning. Lois with Ellie Grace's Attic here. I'm not on the back porch this morning. We're live from my bedroom. We've got a tight schedule we're running on this morning. We've got a camp we're getting ready for, which means we're leaving early. So I didn't have time to set up outside. So hey, here we are. It's real life, right? Here I am in all my glory, still in my PJs, but we are going to get into the Word today, get that Monday morning motivation that we need from the Lord, right, to get our day started, get our week started off on the right foot. Now, more than ever, right, we need all the encouragement that we can get. Amen. So we're just gonna jump on in. We're reading through the Psalms this summer, or as long as the Lord has us here, right? And this week we are on Psalm chapter 6, okay? And this is a Psalm of David, and he is earnestly crying out to the Lord. I'm reading from the Message paraphrase, so hang on to your hats. Here we go. David said, "Please, God, no more yelling, no more trips to the woodshed. Treat me nice for a change. I'm so starved for affection. Can't you see I'm black and blue, beat up badly in bones and soul? God, how long will it take for you to let up? Break in, God, and break up this fight. If you love me at all, get me out of here. I'm no good to you dead, am I? I can't sing in your choir if I'm buried in some tomb. I'm so tired of all this, so tired. My bed has been floating 40 days and nights on the flood of my tears. My mattress is soaked, soggy with tears. The sockets of my eyes are black holes. Nearly blind, I squint and grope. Get out of here, you devil's crew. At last, God has heard my sobs. My requests have all been granted. My prayers are answered. Cowards, my enemies disappear. Disgraced, they turn tail and run. Amen." Oh man, this is so good for my heart this morning, right? First off, let me ask the question, how many of you have ever been taken to the woodshed by your mom or your dad, right? How many of you have ever just been not in right standing with your parents, right? You're being disciplined or have been disciplined. I know I've been there. And God is a good father, right? He is going to discipline his children, those that he loves. And that's where we find David here, for whatever reason, is not in the Lord's favor, right? He's being disciplined. And because the Lord loves us, he's going to discipline us and get us back on the right track. And our job in that position, right? Just like David, he is humble. He is confessing to the Lord. And when we're out of favor, right? Just like David, he's tired, he's struggling, he can't sleep at night. It's just not right. Something's off, right? So he humbly confesses to the Lord. He's yearning to get back in his favor, right? To correct that. And faithfully, God answers him. Amen. God answers. Thank you, Lord, that you always answer us. So friends, be humble, confess, walk in his favor today. I love you guys. I'll be back later this week with something crafty. Happy Monday.